And that was some good camera work right there. I ain't gonna lie.